York's Technology Service Internship, better known as TSI, is a place which prepares students for real-world jobs with hands-on experience, all while lending a helping hand to the district as a whole.
TSI focuses on repairing students' Chromebooks or any other technology needs for the entire district.
On average day in TSI, we have four separate roles. There's certification, runner, help desk, and repair. It's really the students running the show. We have opportunities to get certified in Microsoft Office, Adobe Creative Cloud, coding, etc.
It basically helps with what you want to do in your future. I want to be an electronic engineer, and doing this, like fixing computers, any sort of problem, it helps me focus more one step at a time.
This is a lot more doing. You're working on something, you're getting a task done. Yeah. It's a really neat opportunity and something totally different than a lot of other classes here. Yeah.
For more information on TSI, check out thisisyork.org. And if you're interested in joining TSI, contact your counselor today. This is Murphy McFarland with YTV News.